marvelous. I'm looking forward to it. Very well. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it to the compendium? Completed registration.
Ah, fusion, is it? Well then, shall we take a look?
This persona is powerful. Please choose what skills to inherit.
Why, this is exciting, isn't it?
Somewhat beneath you. This one is somewhat beneath you. What do you wish to inherit? Are you finished? We look forward to your next visit.
Trigger. Nice run. That's cool.
One to go. Target eliminated. Keep it going, Metal. Yeah. Yeah. All enemies defeated. Good work out there.
Senpai.
Time for special. Take it down if you can.
Can't stop.
That no one else has. Ladies and gentlemen, we have now reached our 100th floor!
Junpei-kun, I hate to break it to you, but we're actually on our 103rd floor.
What? Scary people like Aigis-senpai.
Look, sister, a rare one. Time for a
in this situation.
Take it down if you can.
It is time.
This is my duty.
It's like gonna get stuck on my face when I'm down on the ground. Do I survive the worst, but the worst has yet to come.
This is my duty.
Give them hell.
Running around like a clown.
All right,
can move on.
Hello. protected.
I just evaded the attack.
What next?
Optimal.
I'm all ready to go. Leave it to me. Now.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering personas? Is overwriting acceptable? I've completed registration. Are you in search of new power?
What kind of persona do you desire?
This persona, yes? Please choose what skills to inherit. A new power emerges.
It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
Is this acceptable? Are you finished? We look forward to your next visit. There's a treasure chest! The enemy is about to see the enemy soon! This? The cards are not put down! Exceptional strike!
This should end it!
Things may have changed, but I can feel the truth deep in my bones.
The road forward will be quite long! We got the upper
hand!
The
enemy looks tough! My resolve. I don't wanna fight. But if you
insist, there will be consequences. It's like a little kick is stuck on my face when I'm down on the ground. Do I survive the worst, but the worst
has been
done. Don't do this to me
now.
Do not
make me. Now. This is my
Can't
stop now. I didn't expect this. I get put down. This is bad.
Out there, guys. One mistake can cost you everything.
Very convincing coming.
We've been caught unaware.
Real close. Nice reflexes, Yukari-chan.
I won't lose.
Focus.
Curse Sarah!
gotta disband. Nobody's stopping me, you know it's alright. Most of your love and hate, you'll be a cool man. Keeping my friends close and my folks closer.
Prisma Justice! Max Firepower! Let's go!
Some kind of strange door.
What's
is optimal. What I become when it's so sad, you know you're gonna miss me. Persona, actualize. Stop the fancy took place. Stop the fashion, stop making sense. My enemy's done, I give. All forward. Destruction. To become fatigued from prolonged exercise. Should we go back just to be safe?
Persona!
Thank you for your support. What's the best move?
Summoning!
That about
victory
does it.
Is ours!
No shadows detected.
Still got it. Wanna check this out?
I can use it now.
Pull the trigger.
Yes! Again! You're finished!
Nice
Yukari
one!
Shall not come down!
You ready, Menace?
Of course! What should I do?
Come forth! Walking out in front meeting us.
Hmm.
trigger. Was a success.
One of those doors?
Situation.
Isis!
Sit down, I'll get down, I'm
I'm about to
thank you for your support. What's the best move?
The next masterpiece made, the new generation came up with a beast ace. I'm the Mr. Nice.
The strong one, be on your guard.
Hold the
trigger.
Feeling me. I'll take these beats, freaks go crazy.
I won't lose. Summoning!
I can't blow away
Can't stop me now.
Persona!
There we go.
Treasure chest!
Man, all this walking has really put some wear and tear on my poor kicks. Thought I wouldn't have to change them out for a while after last year.
Spotted. What's the plan? Looks like a rare one.
treasure chest.
Check out that fancy chest.
About it that doesn't quite seem actually human, but I'm sorry. I wish I could be more specific, but I don't know anything for sure yet.
Judecca's poison! Watch out for your health!
use this!
Okay, here I go.
chest?
Annoying. Marvelous. I'm looking forward to it. Very well, then. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Registering, I see. Will you register it to the compendium? I've completed registration. Are you in search of new power?
What kind of persona do you desire?
This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit. It's finally time. Are you satisfied with this? This one is somewhat beneath you. Please choose what skills to inherit.
It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
Very well. We look forward to your next visit. Great! We have the enemy protected. We've got the upper hand.
Had enough of you! You're finished!
There we go.
You can help me handle it.
I'm fine. Nothing's wrong.
There it is. Moving out.
There's a treasure chest!
One teleporter sighted! It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going. Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
Your speed is down!
Careful, Aigis!
Your speed is reduced!
Yes! Luna Man! Two-Face Man!
back.
Just what we hoped for.
Look, there's a shadow!
The doors all had in cop.
Nice! I'm ready.
I'll show no mercy.
What we hoped for.
We found a way down.
Oh, there's a treasure chest.
We have the upper hand.
I'll end this.
Shadow.
Despite its inconvenience, this situation has provided a valuable experience.
Sister!
Thank you.
rest. Look, look, a treasure chest. Monster.
One of those doors. What should we do?
Oh, a treasure chest.
Well, that should take us below.
It seems like we've checked everything on this floor. So, what's next, sister? Oh, hello.
Attention all students in the dormitory. The cafeteria will be closing in 30 minutes.
Oh, crap. Whatever.
Oh, there you are. We went to your room to look for you.
Oh, sorry. I don't think I'm going today. It'll be crowded anyway.
Wait, is that your stuff? Have you not even been to your room since we got back?
Oh, yeah, I guess not.
Really? So you've just been spacing out here for hours? Is something going on?
Oh no, I'm fine. It's nothing important. Just kinda hard to believe it's been, what, 4 years since I got here?
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It is kind of depressing. Like, why do we have to stay cooped up in a dorm for what should be the best 3 years of our lives? And our first year's almost done. High school will be over before we get to have any fun. Well, try not to let it bother you too much. We'll get through it.
Yeah, it'll all be over soon, huh? Oh, stupid. Of course I wouldn't find out anything about Dad just by going to school. If even the police and the media haven't found anything new. 10 years already. Maybe I'd be better off giving up.
Excuse me, you're Takabe-san, yes? The first year?
Oh, yes.
Oh, good. I'm glad I found you. There's a letter for you. It actually came yesterday. I'm sorry for the late delivery. Honestly, it took me a while to make out who it was addressed to.
What?
It's from an Eiichiro Takeba. Is he a relative?
This is impossible. Commemorating the opening of the Moonlight Bridge. This is from 10 years ago.
But Takeba-san, wait! I need your signature! And you left all your things here! Takeba-san!
You were all alone, trying to combat the Kirijo group's deceptions for so long.
I was just...
It would have been nice if the scene from your past could have included your father. I would have liked to meet him.
It doesn't matter. No point dwelling on the past. I'm tired of dealing with shadows. Let's just hurry and get this over with.
Yukari, remember not to push yourself too hard.
You know how Aigis has the same power as him? That has to mean that she got something from him, even if she doesn't know it. I guess I want some kind of proof that I'm making progress. I made a promise to him.
Yukari.
Now that I've seen my own, I know for sure that we were right. About how all the memories we've been seeing have something in common.
So you mean, the night after what we just saw?
Amada-kun's memory, Sanada-senpai's, Junpei and Koromaru's? Mitsuru-senpai's was the most obvious.
I don't think I'm following.
What we've been seeing are the moments that gave us our reasons for awakening to our personas.
It fits. The majority of us were there for Fuka's awakening, and Aigis and Metis could always use theirs. That would explain why we haven't been shown their memories. There was no need.
But if that's what it is, then why those memories specifically? Is it saying there's a lesson we need to learn from our reasons or something? Aigis-san, what do you think?
Well...
I speculate.
Is that?
By the way.
Oh, right.
Wow! That's incredible!
Yo, little sis! Don't act like this doesn't involve you. Come on, let us know what you think too.
Why? It's not like I can talk about the past with you all. I don't know anything about it.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's true, that's all. I asked you to not leave me behind, but unlike all of you, I don't know anything about your pasts, so it's like I'm the only one who doesn't belong.
Oh, you're feeling left out, huh? You really are just a kid inside. Makes sense now why you got all well-behaved when we said we'd leave you behind before.
I'm not just a kid.
You may not know anything about us, but it's true the other way, too. You must have memories that we know nothing about. Like the memory of when you discovered your emotions.
Isn't it about time you let us in on some of those memories?
But I don't... Oh, it closed.
Sheesh.
Metis, you may be misunderstanding. It's not as though our pasts have been purely enjoyable. In fact, there are likely more painful memories than pleasant ones.
That's clearly not true. All the things you talk and laugh about are from your past.
She certainly doesn't mince words. And this time, that trait forced a realization. It occurred to me for the first time that the reason time stopped may have something to do with us.
By the way,
this is pointless.
All right, let's do this. By the way, my apologies.
By the way.
Unbelievable! means...
That's right, but...
Round to the ground.
say?
What do you got? Wanna sell in bulk?
Alright,
I'll take that. Uh-huh. Got some new things in stock. Check it out. If you everything look good here. Alright then. That what you want?
Great.
It's all yours. As long as you need. That what you want?
Great.
It's all yours. Everything look good here?
Great.
It's all yours. Take as long as you need. Everything look
great?
It's all yours. That what you want? All right then. You finished? Come back soon.
Welcome. Take your time looking.
Ones. Thanks for coming. You made up your mind? That's all. Thanks for coming. Done already? Thanks.
Welcome. Yes. I've got some good stuff and do you like that one? Did that catch your eye? All right, I'll trade you for this. How's Have you decided? All right, I'll trade you for this. You like that one? Have you decided? All right, I'll trade you for this. How many? Did that? We have a deal. I never feel like. How many? Have you decided? All right, I'll trade you for this. How many? Did that? All right, I'll trade you for. Is that all you need? Come again. Like.